Today's product is from YSL, also known as Yves Saint Laurent. It's called the Touche Clot Blur Primer. And this is the packaging. It's in a gold box, which is very fitting because this is a very high-end brand primer. And then the product is in a glass bottle, and it looks really, really pretty. And then, as you can see, the actual product on the inside has gold beads. And I'm going to go ahead and squirt some on my hand so you can kind of get the consistency of it. And I'm going to also rub it in so that you can see how it applies to the skin. And if you look at the top portion of my hand compared to where I'm rubbing it in, you can definitely see a difference there. So a little bit about what this primer promises. It preps your skin for foundation application, and it creates an improved, refined appearance. It minimizes your pores, it makes your skin texture feel smoother, and it evens out your skin tone. It also leaves your skin feeling very soft without a really greasy residue. And it's packed with blurred technology and provides a subtle golden shimmer. As I'm applying this, it feels very lightweight, it glides on very smooth, and I definitely noticed a blurring effect. And this photo is after I got completely ready and dressed, and it's a couple of hours after having my makeup on. I loved the finished look, and it did live up to what it said it would do. I definitely could tell a difference. I looked more radiant, and the makeup lasted.
Like the video for more videos like this, and subscribe so you don't miss any updates.